Hello and welcome to Akshu's Kitchen. Today we will see how to prepare almond cake, for which we will need the following ingredients: 150 grams of plain flour, that is maida or all-purpose flour, 100 grams of ground almond or the almond powder, 150 ml of refined oil. You can use either the sunflower oil or canola oil or the rapeseed oil, 100 ml of milk and some almond essence or flavoring, and 1 tin of condensed milk. I am using the light condensed milk for health reasons. You can use the regular one or the light one. This is approximately 400 grams in weight, and some almond flakes for garnishing. 2 medium sized eggs. First, in a bowl I am going to take the 1 tin full of condensed milk, and I am also going to add the 100 ml of milk to this and mix it well together with a whisk. Make sure the condensed milk and milk are not separate and they are merged well together. And when this is ready, keep this aside. Next, in a large bowl, I am going to break the 2 eggs and whisk it well at high speed until it is soft and fluffy. And then I am going to add all the ingredients one by one. First, the prepared condensed milk and milk mixture. Add it slowly, little by little, and run it in a lower speed so that they do not splash out and get mixed thoroughly and properly. Once all the condensed milk and milk is added, the next ingredient to be added is the plain flour or maida. Again, put it on a lower speed and add the maida, and once the maida is incorporated well, next add the ground almonds or the almond powder, and finally the essence, that is 1 teaspoon of badam or almond essence, and finally the 150 ml of refined oil. And now all the ingredients have been added and the almond cake mixture is ready. Pour it into a loaf tin lined with baking paper and top it with the almond flakes, and it is ready to go into the oven at 160 degrees for about 45 minutes to 1 hour, or until the top layer is golden and it is cooked well inside, and almond cake is ready. It is a perfect tea time snack. Cool it in a wire rack and it is ready to serve. Try it and you'll really like it. Thank you for watching Akshu's Kitchen.